Here I have iPhone 5 and I would like to show you how to check the IMEI number by using settings in iOS devices. First of all, you have to turn on your device and unlock the screen. Then you have to open settings, scroll down to general and select it. Now you should open about options. And here you've got a couple of useful information about your phone. You should scroll down, and as you can see, here you have the IMEI number. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe our channel and leave finger up under the video.